I was asked if I was, if I'm here to collect the prize. I was like, no, I'm a guest for an interview.
Ayman, who is a business growth specialist, is going to be joining me on the show. And we're just going to get straight down to business.
Because they're so engrossed in their product, in their service, in their customers, we come in with a fresh look and we're able to change very specific things that would help them.
At what point does that sort of mindset shift happen?
Unfortunately, it's after they spent a lot of money.
Okay, all right. So this is fantastic.
I'm really happy with your questions, by the way.